The deal is that it's an orchestration dream. In fact, it gets louder at the end, and nobody ever in the band is supposed to be playing any louder than they were when it first started. It's just that you add numbers or you change how high they're playing. It's really, really great and very interesting. You will recognize this from the movie 10. If you remember that, because this is when it became world famous for all kinds of reasons, which we won't talk about right now. I was there and the Top Penny High School Symphonic Band player. With Michael Zimmerman as the opening soloist.